Hey, good evening. Dan Fitzpatrick here, StockMarketMentor.com, and I want to let you know tomorrow we're going to be trading the open starting at about 9 in the morning Eastern time. And I think we're going to find some pretty good, there's some pretty good stocks that are moving right now. I'm actually surprised pleasantly that the market's so frisky this way. It's typically the sell in May, go away thing. And you know, that could be or not. You know, we really, guess what? We really don't know. But one thing that I've been looking at lately are these cruise ships. And I know they're, you know, they've been way underwater, but they've given us some really great trading opportunities. And it looks like today was no exception. You know, they ran up last week, they ran up, but then they sold. You could see this on Thursday and Friday. And they all kind of did the same thing. And look, you know, these boats are all at dock. You know, they're docked. They don't have anybody on them except people in hazmat suits probably scrubbing crap down. So it's kind of, that's kind of a big deal for them. But I, you know, when I was looking, the way the stock was, the way these stocks were trading pre-market, they were down so much. I didn't really know which way they were going to go. We have a couple positions on Option Market Mentor, but they're actually working really well because we've essentially sold the volatility and we're assuming that the stocks are staying in these trading ranges, and they are. So the reason I'm pointing Carnival out is the company is actually booking their first cruise on August 1st, and I'll tell you one thing, it wouldn't surprise me if that thing was packed. And the theory would be, from the average Carnival cruiser, would be, hey, in light of everything that's been happening, if they're letting me on the cruise ship, then it must be safe, and that's good enough for me. That's just kind of the way I think, and I can't say whether that's right or wrong. I don't know. But I do know that it's a net positive, certainly for the company, that they're actually starting to take, you know, reservations for a cruise in August, you know, towards the end of the summer. And I think it's going to go, it bodes well for the company. And I think that's one of the reasons why these stocks are up. It's kind of like, do you think the best is behind these stocks based on where they are right now? Is the best behind them or is it ahead of them? And I think what's happening is the market is factoring in really, really crappy times. That was the big sell-off here. And now I think these things are going to start getting more of a lift. Full disclosure, this is not my typical kind of trade. I just happened to kind of see these, get in on them, gave some really big short-term gains. But they're more kind of day trading or swing trading stocks, which is right up Scott McGregor's alley, as opposed to mine. So we are going to be trading tomorrow morning at the open, but Scott's going to be managing the desk. He's going to be managing the room. And I'll be looking at these, and I got a sneaking suspicion that we'll be able to make money on, like, Carnival. It's a $14.50 stock. Those are low. That's a low dollar stock and plenty of volume. Same thing here with Norwegian, Royal Caribbean. It's a higher price stock. The point is, you can be buying a whole bunch of shares, and you know, you make a really nice money if the stock moves 50 cents or so. So anyway, we'll be doing that tomorrow. If you're not a member, sign up for a free trial. My bet is you'll be so happy during your free trial that you're going to feel guilty and you're going to subscribe for a membership, but you're going to feel so guilty, you're going to say, hey, I want to pay you for the last 30 days that you gave me for free because I feel bad about it. And we're going to say, no, don't do that. Just take the free 30 days and then now just you're our subscriber and we have no problem with that. Thank you very much. And that's the deal that we'll make. And you'll feel better about it because at least you've offered to pay us for the free trial. So you don't feel guilty. I'm Catholic, a recovering Catholic actually. So I understand all about guilt. So I'm trying to help you with yours, okay? So we'll all get through this stuff together. I promise you that.